Oh, well, well, my friend, a long time since I've done a video response to you, quite a long time, but now I'm going to do it. Now, due to my internet being out for a month, I'm catching up on some of the videos, and I came past yours, and, well, so I'm going to be watching a couple more of them, but this one I'm going to do a video response to your Vegemite Vegemite challenge. I guess you were gonna call it challenge, a taste challenge. Now, it's the most popular treats in Australia, as you said. Now we have it here too in Canada, but I've been seeing other videos about Vegemite of people trying it, and they get sick over it. Which you were doing. Even though you said, oh, it's good and everything else, and you're promoting it for your friends in Australia and that, but still, I don't know how you did it. But I've been also told it's good on toast. Just put it on, like, spray it on toast, and it's supposed to be better. Whether that's true or not, I don't know. Anyway, my friend, you take care. Keep those videos coming. And as I tell everybody, just be yourself. Once you get an idea or whatever, just post it. Anyway, my friend, you take care for now.